Hello everybody, welcome to Word Shard.
Our chapter is going to be phrasal verb or preposition. Since a lot of time we have been doing the prose poems, ICC prose and poems, and a bit of transformation, direct indirect speech, then we were doing degrees of comparison, but today we will deal with the phrasal verb. Many of my students have been telling me that phrasal verb is a difficult part of the exam, and therefore we will start with an exercise. Try to find out if you know the answers to these questions, and then I'll obviously tell you the answer, then you verify whether it is correct or not. Okay, let's start. Fill in the blanks with the words which are appropriate. This is the thing that is written before you start your exercise. Question B part of the whole grammar portion is the preposition part. So let us see if you can solve it. First one, he seems to be well - after he has got the new job. Now first we will try to understand the meaning of the sentence. What does the sentence tell you? He seems to be well - after he has got the new job. Now the word well suggests something good has happened and he has got a new job. That means he must be comfortable in that position. So what word will you put over here so that it gives the same idea? Think. So I can put the word off, off, then it will mean comfortable. So he seems to be well off, off. Be very careful with single F and double F. It changes the meaning completely. So the first one, off. Well off means comfortably fit. Next, number two. He broke - in the middle of the speech. Now broke means you can understand from this sentence that broke means to stop suddenly, and speech, that means he was giving a speech and he suddenly stopped in between. So broke off can be the word, then it will mean to stop suddenly. Okay, he broke off in the middle of the speech. Same here, off, not single F. Next we'll move to number three. His dishonesty has brought - his downfall. See, dishonesty, this is a negative word. Now this is also a negative word, downfall. Because he was dishonest, he faced that downfall. He faced certain problems in his life. So his dishonesty has brought what? Something has happened because of his dishonesty. Then you can write brought about. Brought about means to cause something. Brought about a change in the society because of the building of dams. Okay, like this. So brought about means caused something or made something happen. Okay, so brought about. Next we'll move to number four. The headmaster called - an explanation from the student for making so much noise. See, the student was making a lot of noise and the headmaster calls for an answer. So obviously an explanation, he's asking for an explanation that, okay, why were you making so much noise? Okay, so what will you write over here so that the meaning of the sentence is understood? You can write for, that means the headmaster called for. Called for means to demand for an explanation, to demand for an answer. So the headmaster called for. Next we'll move to question number five. Ravi agreed to carry - my order. This one is very easy. Carry out, you know, to execute an order, to follow an order means to carry out. Number six, the ship of Antonio. Those who are my ICAC students, you know it very well that Antonio is a character of Merchant of Venice. The ship of Antonio was cast away. It means it had undergone a shipwreck. Now we'll move to number seven. The criminal is said to have given himself - to the police. So what do you think the answer will be over here? Had given up. Okay. The criminal is said to have given himself up to the police. That means, what do you mean by given up? Given up means you surrender. This one is very easy. Think differently. I have given up. I think that I will not be able to pass in the examination. Sometimes you think, I know it is not possible for me to get good marks, score good marks in the examination. I have completely given up. You often say this. So given up here also, he has surrendered to the police completely. Next, number eight, the fire gave - a dense smoke. The fire gave Dash a dense smoke. What will it be? It emits. It is emitting. A lot of smoke is coming out. A dense smoke is coming out. Then how will you put it? You can say the fire gave off. That means emitted. O-double-F again. The rat got Dash with my favorite KFC chicken. How will you answer this one? Number 9. You can say the rat got away with my favorite KFC chicken. That means got away means to escape. He escaped. The rat, not he, it escaped with my favorite KFC chicken. Next, number 10. Finally, the soldiers had to fall Dash. This one is very easy. We often get this kind of a question in the question paper. Finally, the soldiers had to fall back. Fall back means they had to retreat. They had to move back. Okay? Because they were being defeated. Next, we'll move to number 11. She's such a snob that she looked Dash me when we met at the party. What do you mean by snob? Snob means somebody who is very proud of his or her social standard, social status. Okay. So she is such a snob that she looked Dash me. What will be the answer? Looked through me. When you look through, as if that person does not exist at all. As if she didn't even see that person. Because she thinks that the person is far below than her status. Okay. So she looked through as if there was nobody. It was a completely transparent thing, just like air. Okay. So look through. Next, we'll move to number 12. The minister promised to look Dash the complaints. So, made by the factory employees. Some factory employees had made some complaints. What will be the answer number 12? It will be into. Look into. Look into means to study or to investigate or to try to find out. Number 13. Some people tried to make Dash that Mr. Mehta did not have adequate experience to be a director of a company. So, some people tried to make Dash. What will it be? Some people try to make out. What do you mean by make out? To find out some errors or mistakes. Maybe in your class, one person is made a monitor and the few other selfish and very, selfish students try to find out errors in that person so that he can be pointed out to the teacher that no, he is not a capable monitor. Just like that. Try to make out. That means to find out certain mistakes in his work. Number 14. What do you make Dash the new rules that have been introduced? What will be the answer? It will be of. What do you make of? OF of the new rules that have been introduced. That means somebody is asking about your idea. What do you think of? What is your opinion about the new rules that have been introduced? Maybe some new rules have been brought about. And what do you think about the new rules? That means, for example, in your school, it might so happen that the tiffin break or the recess gets increased. Maybe 10 minutes of the recess time gets increased. So then one of your friend can come and ask you, what do you think about this? Do you think it is good or bad? So that person is asking an opinion from you. So that means they are trying to ask what you think of that matter. My brother will never pass Dash a chance of free meal. Number 15, what is the answer? Never pass up. Never pass up means to let go. So my brother will never pass up a chance of free meal. When my brother is offered a free meal, a free lunch or free dinner or free breakfast, he will never escape it. He will always accept it. Number 16, the country is passing Dash a critical period of social change. Now this one is very easy. Passing through, that means going through, undergoing. Okay. Number 17. As a result of the cyclone, the schedule for building the dam was put Dash by several months. So, because of the cyclone, maybe the Amphan, which had happened in West Bengal, the schedule for building the dam, they had planned for building a dam, but it had to be put aside because of the cyclone. So, what will you write in this case? Number 17, put back. Put back means to postpone or keep aside, maybe for a later date. That okay. Because this cyclone has taken place, we will not make the dam now, but maybe 2 months later. So it is postponed. So you write put back. Number 18. Recently, a rumor was put Dash that the value of the rupee had fallen. See, it is a rumor. That means the truth or the truth with the proof was not brought about. It was just a rumor and those rumors were stopped. What was the rumor about? The value of rupee had fallen. The idea was that the value of rupee had fallen and that rumor was cut off or cut short. Then what will you write over here? Number 18 was put out. That means it was removed, extinguished or clarified. Next, number 19. The music company decided to proceed Dash people who were pirating their records. What do you mean by pirating? When you use something without its copyright, you do not give proper importance to or proper credit to that person who has created it, and you go on using it. It is quite like stealing something. Okay, so the music company, for example, one of your friend writes a song, and then you just take the song, use his music and sing it, and say that you have written the song and you have created the music for it. Okay, that is not right, because the person who has made it, he must get the credit. That is called pirating. So the music company decided to proceed dash people who were pirating their records. Now, pirating is obviously a negative word. So what will the music company do? The music company will not accept it, isn't it? That is against the proper rules and regulations. So number 19 will be against. The music company decided to proceed against. They will obviously take steps that goes against them, against piracy. Number 20. His ideas proceed dash his belief in democracy. Now, he has some beliefs in democracy, ideas about the democracy, what is democracy and how it should be carried out, what things need to be followed. So his ideas proceed from. Now, he has certain beliefs in democracy. He thinks certain things about democracy, and according to his ideas, he will proceed in his plans. So his ideas proceed from or come from his belief in democracy. That's all. We have 20 questions for today, and I hope you have scored well over here. You can write down how much you have got, and if you have not been able to understand any part of it, or you still have queries in any other sentence, you can write it down in the comment section. I hope I could help you all in making you understand the phrasal verb part, and thank you so much. If you like it, please subscribe, share, and also comment.